Ordinary table salt can be used at your bench to clean dirt and grime off the back of stones. Place the stones that you need to clean in the palm of your hand and sprinkle some salt on top of them. Take your finger and rub the salt over the stones. The coarse crystal structure of the salt will scrape away any dirt and grime on the back of the stones. Because salt is only 2.5 on the Mohs scale, it will not scratch even the softest of gemstones. Don't use a lot of pressure or you'll cut the palm of your hand with the girdle of the stone or the sharp points on some of the stones, but gently rub until the dirt is removed. This will easily clean any dirt and grime off the back of the stones that you are resetting in a remount job.